Desert Island Discs.
Ntari was not that liberal. I mean, it was just a school of rascals. And...
okay. And if you intend to have this interview, go on to Sludge Company.
Desert Island Discs.
You need to know I was also selling cigarettes in school.
I
was an entrepreneur, man. I learned that.
And of course, you know, some of the things when you're selling them, you've got to partake of them.
I'm not proud of that, but, you know.
Desert Island Discs.
Like, without government, I would never have made it to
university.
Yeah, university.
So what course were you going to be
university? I was offered social sciences. I wanted...